Hello ladies, good morning. So today I'm testing again. I am 7 and 8 or 8 TPO, and I will be testing with this First Respond and with this Walmart pregnancy test. So I'm a test. Okay, so I already have my test here. Dip that one. 2 days I woke up like really bloated and some a little bit of cramps, not that much, and a backache. But maybe because my period is coming up, maybe my inflow is here soon. Maybe that's why I just feel like that. Yeah, that's all. Let me see how many more minutes. I don't think I will see something today. Like, I don't know, just I had a feeling that I won't be pregnant this month. I don't know, it makes me sad to think that. The shadow of the phone, I'm gonna like, see good. Like I say, I don't see nothing. Do you see something? I don't see. I don't see nothing. I don't see nothing on here. It's too early, but I've seen some girls, they get at least a very, very faint line, but I don't see nothing. This. No. Okay, so I will be testing tomorrow again until I get my period. My period is still in 5 days. Well, one app says 5 and the other one says 6, so I don't really know. Thanks for watching. Bye.